Lisa Inzerillo has lived on this Somerset County farm on Maryland's Lower Eastern Shore her whole life.
My grandmother and grandfather lived here. It was the best place to live.
And she used to spend her days sitting on this porch. But the family farms of her childhood are long gone, and in their place, concentrated animal feeding operations, also known as CAFOs.
This poultry is an industry. It is not family farm.
In a 3-mile radius of Inzerillo's house, there are more than 100 of these industrial chicken farms, and the closest is just 280 feet from her front yard.
This is like a Walmart parking lot next door. It's lit up. They have lights on all night long.
But Inzerillo says these CAFOs aren't just an eyesore. She's also concerned the poultry farms are polluting the air and water.
You just feel it when you breathe it in your nose, in your throat. You just can't sit out in it. It's a stench.
Dr. Jillian Fry from the Johns Hopkins Center for a Livable Future says CAFOs are a threat to public health for all Marylanders.
We know that a lot of health risks exist related to what's coming out of CAFOs and having so many animals in one area. But we have a lot of knowledge gaps.
But if you go just across the street, you'll get a much different story from the farmers.
Ben Nugent, who declined to go on camera for an interview, owns the CAFO next to Inzerillo's house. Nugent calls the land on which the CAFO sits the most beautiful farm on the Eastern Shore. He denies that his CAFO is polluting the air and water. Nugent says he's gone above and beyond county regulations to run an environmentally friendly farm. He says he's planted trees on his property line and installed a 4-step filtration system to prevent runoff.
Those are good things to put in, but we also should be looking at how do we determine or how do we better determine how public health is being impacted?
Although her neighborhood is overrun by CAFOs, Inzerillo says she won't leave the home that's been in her family for generations.
Once you get affected by this, it changes you forever.
In Princess Anne, Sarah Dignan, CNS-TV.